Good morning, everyone. This is K. Chalashankar, Assistant Professor, Department of Information Technology, Software Engineering College. I'm here to present a small demo on network security and cryptography. In fourth year of 4x4 BTech, Andhra University syllabus, we have a great course named Network Security and Cryptography. Basically, we start with cryptography. Cryptography is about derived from great functions. The sender and receiver, while communicating with one another, they are going to encrypt the data using some keys. This process is completely known as cryptography. There are two classifications or two categories of cryptography. Actually, cryptography will be done by using some keys. They are secret keys and also public keys. Based upon this usage of keys, they will be divided into symmetric key encryptions and asymmetric key encryptions. While moving to symmetric key cryptography, the sender and the recipient are going to use single key, that is nothing but a shared key. This type of approach is known as symmetric key cryptography. In symmetric key cryptography, sometimes called as secret key cryptography, we have some key algorithms. The algorithms like DES, 3DES, and AES. The most popular symmetric key system is Data Encryption Standards, DES, which is widely practiced.